changing a Word document into a template. Sometimes it's handy to save a Word document into a template so that you don't overwrite your original document. To do this, just go to File, Save As, select where you want the document to be saved. I'm going to save this to my documents and give your file a name. Once you've done this, click on the arrow next to the Save button and select Word Template from the file type. This will save the form as a .x file type. You can now see my file saved in File Explorer. It's called volunteerform.x. If I open this up from File Explorer, this will open up a new document. Notice that the document is called Document 4. I can type in here and I will need to save it. You'll now see that that form has saved there. If I open up my template again, you'll see this one's called Document 5. It's again a blank form. You do need to be careful, however, because templates save to OneDrive and Teams act slightly differently. I've now saved that same file to my OneDrive and opened it up in my web browser. You'll see that it's got a dark blue line at the top that tells me it's a template and it's a .docx file type. When I click here, it will open it up in the web version of Word. And when I go to Edit Document this time and open in Desktop App, this time you'll see that it's opened the template file itself. So if I make any changes now, these will be made to the original template. The same thing happens when I save the file to Teams and open it up through Teams. I'm in a test class team, and you can see in Documents General, I've got my file saved here. Again, if I open it in Teams, it will open it up as the .x. And again, if I make changes in here, this will alter the template. So I don't want to do this. It's still possible to share templates and have them act like a template file so that they open a new document instead of the template document if they're saved in Teams or OneDrive. But you need to make sure that people accessing these files access them through your File Explorer. In order to do this, they need to have synced Teams or their OneDrive to their computer. You can see here I've got my Teams for the Department of Education and I've got that test class that we were just in. There's my file in the general file, volunteer form. Now when I open this up through File Explorer, you'll see that it opens a new document, so it's saved as document 6. And when I type in here, this will not affect the original template file. Again, now I'm in my OneDrive for Department for Education. I've navigated to the folder where I've saved the template, volunteerform.docs. And when I open the form up this way, even though it's saved on my OneDrive, it will open up a new document. Document 7. Saving a document as a template can be extremely useful, providing that people know how to open it up correctly. It's really good to save things like report templates or forms such as the Premier's Reading Challenge into a template. Just make sure that people understand that they need to open the template for it to act like a template through their OneDrive synced onto their desktop or their Teams synced onto their desktop.